Hi, motorcycle fans tuning in. Today's MotoGP race is being held in the hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about to start. The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which riders have opted for soft. Here we are live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race. Until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. Here we are for the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all. But today, these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally, they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.